Our experts recommended some products in description box to solve your problem fast and effectively. Household bleach is a common solution to many situations. It can clean and disinfect a variety of surfaces. But chlorine bleach is also potentially dangerous, especially when you mix it with other chemicals. While it's generally safe to use on PVC pipes, it might not be as effective as you think for every situation. Basics of PVC pipes. Polyvinyl chloride, or PVC, undergoes a hardening process known as thermosetting before it begins its life as a common plumbing pipe material. This process gives the substance a hardy resistance to numerous chemicals, including bleach and even harsh drain openers. In short, it is safe to use bleach on PVC pipe, but you'll benefit in the long run if you know the basics dos and don'ts of treating PVC with various types of chemicals. Uses of bleach. Household bleach, or sodium hypochlorite, is generally used to whiten, remove stains, and disinfect surfaces. There are numerous reasons to apply bleach specifically to your PVC pipe. You can use household bleach to clean the outside of your PVC pipes, especially if you want to disinfect them. Commonly, household bleach serves as a drain opener for clogged pipes as well. This is a bit of a misnomer. While bleach is a great way to clean and disinfect, it does not dissolve things like hair. That means it won't be very effective at breaking up clogs in your plumbing. However, bleach does remedy algae growth on the inside and outside of PVC pipes. You can pour bleach down the drain without worrying about the safety of your PVC pipes, but it can be dangerous if it combines with certain things trapped in the pipe, such as ammonia or vinegar. This can create poisonous gases, which can come back up the drain and affect your health. Always run lots of water down the drain if you pour bleach in it. Considerations when using bleach. Though PVC piping can resist 100% sodium hypochlorite, it's always a good idea to use diluted bleach or a bleach solution if you decide to use it on your pipes. Dilute liquid bleach with water using a 1 to 2 or 1 to 4 ratio when cleaning the outside of your PVC pipes. You can also safely use calcium hypochlorite or bleaching powder on PVC pipes as well. Can I drink from a PVC pipe? Unfortunately, most PVC is not rated for use for drinking water, not due to a high risk of toxicity, but due to the fact that it can degrade with high temperatures, UV light exposure, and extremely high pressures. Any degradation can damage the water supply and make it unsafe for drinking water. What is the best way to clean a PVC drain pipe? After pouring half a cup of baking soda down the drain, follow it up with half a cup of vinegar. Plug the drain with a cloth as soon as possible to prevent the combination from re-entering the system. Allow the mixture to drain for 30 minutes after pouring it down the drain. Meanwhile, heat 6 cups of water to a rolling boil.